Ariana Grande is not singing a very happy tune right now. One might say, in fact, that she's hit upon a very sour note. And this is why. Earlier this week, Grande announced that she would not be performing at Sunday's Grammy Awards, allegedly because producers told her to avoid including the track Seven Rings in her medley, following claims of lyric stealing against the artist. Of course, this is not what producer Ken Ehrlich told the Associated Press. He told the outlet that, after a month of negotiating, Ariana felt it was too late for her to pull something together for the show, which is will air live from Los Angeles. Grande, however, is now calling complete BS on this statement. Here it is. Too late for her to pull something together. Grande wrote as a caption to a screenshot of Ehrlich's interview, clearly questioning the producer's assertion. She then went after the executive in a far more personal and pointed manner. I've kept my mouth shut, but now you're lying about me, Grande tweeted, adding. I can pull together a performance overnight and you know that, Ken. It was when my creativity and self-expression was stifled by you, that I decided not to attend. I hope the show is exactly what you want it to be and more, she continued. On an angry roll, Grande continued as follows. I offered three different songs. It's about collaboration, it's about feeling supported, it's about art and honesty. Not politics. Not doing favors or playing games. It's just a game, y'all. And I'm sorry, but that's not what music is to me. This is all a bit unusual and awkward because, in the weeks leading up to the Grammys, the Recording Academy had been using Grande's image to promote the show. Heck, the pop star said she passed a Grammys bus with my face on it typing those new tweets. She's also nominated for Best Pop Vocal Album for her acclaimed LP Sweetener, as well as Best Pop Solo Performance for God is a Woman. Like we said, awkward. Grande did conclude her response by showing appreciation for the ceremony and for these nominations. Hope that helps everyone understand my decision, she wrote. I am still grateful for the acknowledgement this year, she added, prior to sharing a teaser promoting her new album, which drops at midnight. The Recording Academy has not yet commented on Ariana's remarks.